I think the future of the internet is a positive opportunity if we get the things to line up right.